Maximilian, nice to meet you. Welcome to Sevilla, to the house of Sevilla.
Hey, Tony Polster. Tony Lasses Polster.
This is vintage, eh?
Yeah.
Really vintage, eh?
This is really old.
They can be new. So the next one is with Maximilian, no?
There's one coming.
They say we would like to reiterate that you can give all the atmosphere and the experience that you feel here in Sevilla. And of course, for me, my 6 years and a half that I live in was the best of my life. Many experience on the pitch and outside the pitch with the people. And I can only give you the same that I live here in Sevilla, and I hope you will enjoy like me. You will learn Spanish like me. You will enjoy the football like me and give a lot of pleasure to the supporter, because of course we are playing football for that.
Exactly.
And you know that it
for the joy.
Enjoy that what you do, what you have good to do, and to give for the people who are coming to watching you. And this is really important. So I hope you everything here, and that you enjoy, because if you enjoy, you will be good on the pitch, and you will feel happy.
Work.
Of course. So hope that will be a good adventure for you in Spain and in Sevilla.
Yeah, I have a really good feeling here.
Okay.
Thank you very much, and I hope to get in your footsteps.
Okay, you're welcome. Bye-bye.
Me siento muy feliz a estar aquí. Vamos, Sevilla.